All right, now to play the final chapter of my graphics version Elite Platinum game, and possibly Gatekeeper Diamond if I that sounded awfully close. Is that what they deal with the Cyber Demon properly? Whoa. Okay. I need to position myself so I don't get hit by Splash when he shoots at me. So I don't want to be standing too close to the back wall. Whew. That was a close one. Of the rocket box to fire faster. I mean, reload faster. I'm being extra cautious because after coming this far, I don't want to mess this up. It's a little closer to coming for right now. Just want to make sure you didn't reload, right? Or did he? Okay. So how close am I to that wall there? Okay. I want to be really cautious here. Don't want to be too close to him. I don't want to be too close to the back wall either. In the rocket box. Don't like how close he's getting. Severely wounded. Getting there. Still got 8 rockets in the rocket box. I can still do it even if I didn't have the rocket box. I just have to be even more cautious about when I reload. All set. Got him! Yes! That's Gatekeeper Diamond right there. Woohoo! Cool. Okay. That's pretty awesome. Here. Oh, hey, what's this? Grand Town Cleric Beretta. I was planning to get a full win, but I'm tempted to try to go for Grand Town Cleric Cross just because, but I don't know. I might just go with the full win anyway. Maybe I'll use the Grand Town Cleric Beretta on JC at the end. Anyway. Okay, so I don't need this rocket box anymore. I will. I only brought it along for dealing with the Cyber Demon. And I also don't need the missile launcher anymore. Again, I only brought that along for dealing with the Cyber Demon. What's this? Combat shotgun. Okay. What was I planning to get? I'm going to be going up against the Angel of Death in the next level. I have the Hatred Skull, so I don't need to worry so much about Brute. I might get another level of Brute anyway. Or I might get, like, Toughest Nails or Iron Man, just so that I can stand up to more pounding from them. No, I'm gonna get Brute. Once I get the Azrael Scythe, it'll be fun tearing around with lots of extra damage and. Vulnerability, ooh. Maybe I can take advantage of the plasma shotgun full reload buddy. That was coming from the left. What, how is there a Mancubus up there? So here's the plan. Pick up the invulnerability sphere, rocket jump into the all the way to the right as far as I can go, and then use the full reload bug to watch everyone kill each other. For anyone out there watching who isn't familiar with the plasma shotgun full reload bug, it has plasma shotgun has two reload modes: a regular one and the full one. Ultimate reload is full, by the way. Both of them reload to full, but using the full reload option makes it so that each ammo takes 2 seconds. So that's like 60 seconds total of standing still, which normally basically means instant death. But if you're invulnerable, then they can pound on you all they want during that 60 seconds. They can't do anything. And they frequently hit each other in the crossfire. So much monster death ensues. Shotgun and full reload. They killed the archfiend. That's always fun. I'll do it again. I'm just being silly, you know. Where'd it go? Question. There it is. So I can get a bit closer. Full reload. And the other archfiend is dead. And the Mancubus is dead. All without firing a single shot. Okay, enough of that. How many enemies are left? There's one. It's probably that Mancubus off to the left that I heard earlier. And that would be the Underworld Cathedral entrance? Yep. I'm so easily amused. I don't need all these rockets. Or shells would be more useful, I think. I have reason to suspect the Mancubus is up there. Supplies here that I need. Yeah, time to move on. That's the what is that? It's a napalm launcher. Oh. Do I want that? Well, I mean, I'll pick it up just for the sake of getting credit for it. It's useful for destroying bodies in the mortuary, because you can target any tile. But then so is the nuclear BFG. And I'm also planning to use my second hatred skull there. It's just another extra thing in my inventory, which I didn't. I'm not going to bother. Ah, what am I doing? I'm cutting across all this so I can. I can't. Arrgh, I hate this. Sorry, I'm still not used to the freaking graphics version. You know, my movement speed and firing speed, I'm very close to being able to outspeed the Angel of Death. I think I would just need one more level of finesse. Maybe one more corpse. Okay. Alright, Angel of Death. Whoa, come get me. So you're on the side. So now that I have that, I might just ditch the chainsaw, because this is a much superior weapon, even though I would no longer be able to juggle to it anymore. Well, I could just keep in the prepared slot. Considering it. Yeah, I'm going to ditch the chainsaw. No ripper for me. Well, maybe I'll keep it around just for the sake of making the ripper. Yeah, I'll keep it around to make the ripper just for credit for the assembly. That's what I'll do. I do want a phase device around, just in case I draw a lava pits. It helps me get to potentially halfway across the map. I'm dropping the Graviton Clay Beretta. I'm not going for the Graviton Cleric Cross here anyway, I'm going for a full win, so. I saw me. Just want to be cautious about firing. So if I hit that barrel, it'll destroy the megasphere. Where is he? Into the lava with you. Okay, now that I look closer, I can see there is a cell difference between the Baron and the Hell Knight. I'll still say it's easier to tell them apart in the console version, though. Is that another nuke I see? And some kind of exotic boots? Okay. speak that. Save that megasphere for later. Another home face device? That was the Israel side in action there. Tech mod. What can I do with that? I can make a micro launcher, I suppose. Make a micro launcher. I mean, should I be fortunate enough to find another tech mod to complete that assembly? Important is going to get blown up if I do that, but it'll make it awkward to get across. Don't. Two enemies. There's an imp there, and what else? Another imp. Is there a way across here? What have we here? Acid proof boots. Not particularly useful to me, but again, I'll just pick them up just for the sake of getting credit for having found them. This is a fresh install, so I basically have nothing, like no credit for anything. I can bring a second nuke along, I suppose. You mean ditching something else? You know what? I'm ditching the plasma shotgun. I had my fun. If I encounter another invulnerability sphere, I'll just nuke the whatever level I happen to be on at the time. Are there bullets around? There we go. And cells? It's just it's time to go to the next level after I pick up that megasphere. Oh, I already emptied that. So there's nothing else here, right? Okay. Hmm. I can go get Berserker. Just. Maybe I will, you know? I'm planning to turn this into a melee game, but I'm gonna use the Hatred Skull when I get to Mortuary, and being able to tear around the Mortuary, or what's it called? Limbo, for a longer period of time might be fun. What the heck? Vulnerability. Now I could use that invulnerability to nuke the vaults, you know. Just do that. It would remove the whole point of having lugged the Arena Master staff all this way. At the very least, it would be amusing. Another nuke? I might nuke the next two levels then. Okay, I'll come back for that. I want to figure out what I'm doing. Finish clearing level first, then figure out what to do with my inventory afterward. Nice. Hyperblaster drops him before he can zap me. Shieldy mob, what can I do with that? I can keep it around on the off chance that I find a nano mod and sort of make gravity boots. I'm sure of inventory as it is, and there's 7 enemies left. Another invulnerability sphere I see. Is that a third invulnerability sphere? Wow, okay. Okay. I'm gonna ditch my idea of getting the Ripper in favor of something spectacular. Like nuking two consecutive levels. It suddenly occurs to me that this is an occasion when Napalm Armature would have been come in handy, because setting off a nuke while you're standing in lava makes the nuke go off instantly, with no countdown. That's three invulnerabilities worth there. Into the vaults. The first of my three nukes. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Kaboom! You'd think there'd be an easier way in. At least I got the loot. What loot? And down I go. And what happened here? Barrel of acid, that'll do. Step in the acid. Insta nuke. Boom! So now, in an instant, you feel like an idiot. And which exit is that? Mortuary! Okay. Or Iron Man. Maybe get tough as nails. Maybe head towards badass. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Files. Oh. Vulnerability wore off. Aw. Time for Hickey Skull. There are 58 enemies out there? These archfiles are busy. It just occurred to me that I should have picked up the nuclear BFG while I was over there. I'm a dumbass. I hope that they didn't destroy the destroy it with all this blast flying over there. I'm not trying to buy like a rag doll here. Where is the archfiend? There have to be archfiends around here. Take this. Supercharges left intact over here with all that firing going on around here. Crap. Ha. Supercharge. Netpack. Nuclear PFG. Oh yes. Still, 53 enemies left. I'm back with, lots of hit points. Still with my indestructible armor. What's left? There's still 22 enemies. Did anybody just survive there? Charge into this thing again. Who's left? There's one enemy left. Managed to do it all with only using one med pack. And I picked up a med pack in the process, so really, I broke even. I'd like to try to replenish my cells, which I used from the BFG. I'm going to do up the nuclear BFG so I can get that over charge. Full reload of the tactical shotgun, like one of those rare occasions when it's prudent to actually fully reload. So just reload the nuclear BFG, let it recharge, since it only charges when it's either wielded or in your secondary slot. Need that many rockets. I'd rather have more cells than that than more rockets. Somewhere around here is the angelic armor. Squinting at the mini map here. Probably probably harder to see with because of the berserk. I might have just walked right past it without realizing it. Oh, there it is. Now, the question is, do I actually even need the angelic armor? I mean, gives melee resistance, I suppose, but I already passed it in Holy Cathedral, so I don't really foresee myself needing it, and it's only one armor point more than the indestructible red armor that I'm wearing, and this one also confers fire resistance, so I think I'm gonna ditch the angelic armor. And also, since I don't have the what do you call it? The Longinus Spear. Since I don't have the Longinus Spear, I don't get the extra bonus that the power mod. Oh man, I threw my chainsaw away. Could have completed the Ripper. Oh well. Is there something else I could put that on? There's anything I really care about putting it on. I suppose I could from the BFG or the nuclear PFG. Put on the nuclear BFG, why not? Okay. Is there any more ammo around? I think most of it got blown up in that ridiculous crossfire, but yeah, there's still some. Okay, dawdled too much. Time to get out of here. Tempting as it is to hit him with the nuclear BFG, no. think of it, there is, if I'm not mistaken, there's an assembly that uses three power mods with the BFG, so maybe I can, fire shotgun, it'll destroy those the barrels and remove the way across the acid river there. Ah, crap. Running across the acid. Get another level of Eagle Eye so that so I don't miss like that. Oh, I wasn't missing. He's wearing armor. Ah! Bullets. Try to raise his arms. Hmm. come from. Reloader skill. I'm probably spending a lot of time reloading my Gatling gun and Hyper Blaster, which so far hasn't been a big problem, but I could see it becoming a big problem potentially. There's one enemy left. Can also do with Iron Man, keep from accidentally dying due to a dumb mistake, which is still a thing that could possibly happen. Let me get that med pack down there. I want to get that med pack down there without stepping in the lava. Is this one of those levels where the walls are unbreakable? No? It's an unusually hardy wall. Okay. Med pack. And I believe there was a megasphere or something up here. Yep. And there's no entrance to a secret level or special level. Or the nuclear BFG, just in case. I can insta-switch to everything else, but the nuclear BFG being a special weapon. Well, should have gone down this way. Double checking. There was no special level here, right? And I just look at this. This is me being obsessive compulsive, being worrying that I missed the announcement of a special level. This is where the special level entrance is. Either lava pits or Mount Erebus. It's another maze level. Nope, you're not going to pick up that backpack. That's from Mount Erebus. Lava pits. into bullets, but I've got lots of them. I don't want to fire my shotgun, risk hitting the barrel and risk blocking off this bridge here. That's powerful. Left. Oh, a lot of cells. Oops. I mean, except for what's in the BFG and the power battery. Didn't realize it was that low. Lots and lots of cells, not too long. Ah! Gosh darn it. Lots of shells now. And then an extra inventory space, so maybe what the heck, I'll get some extra rockets even though I don't need them. Though I think I'd rather have more shells than rockets. I use the shotgun a lot more than the rocket launcher. Whoa. There you go. Hmm. I am going to drop the shells of paper med pack just in case I need to do some running through lava. The next level. My current plan is to use the phase device, hopefully to take me partway across, the virus to take me the rest of the way across, and then use the viruses that are there to complete the level. And if somehow, for some reason, that goes wrong, I might have to take a bit of a lava bath. Okay. Down I go. Everyone's dead, right? Yeah. So, first thing I do, phase device. Where did it take me exactly? Looks like I'm most of the way across. That's cool. Thank you. they want to get badass, or maybe Iron Man. Maybe Finesse for being able to fire faster. Oh yeah, I'm at the point where I can get extra level on the Hill Runner too, if I want. I'm gonna get Iron Man. So, sometimes at this late stage of the game, I get tired, make mistakes. Sure. Keeping an eye out for more radiation shielding suits. Oh, my phone's ringing. Hang on a second. Hey, you. Hey, I've got you on speakerphone. You can say hi to all my fans. I'm recording. Remember I told you a while back that there was a video game that I was making recordings of for people on the online forum. I'm recording a video game right now. So you're you're part of the recording now.
Oh, cool.
Hello. Oh. And you have to call me Tormuse, because that's what they that's what I'm known as online. What's that? Awesome. Hang on a second. I'm going to pause this. Hang on. All right, where was I? Got interrupted by a phone call there. I need to click on the window so I can move around. Isn't what I intended, but I'll take it. Lots of bullets and fairly abundant shells. What have we here? Green armor, red armor, green armor, green armor, green armor, green armor. And protective boots. A couple more fire suit packs. Suit pack, and don't need more rockets. I'm gonna grab these shells and reload the Gatling gun. That'll give me a bit more space. Something. Oh, could do with reloading the hyper blaster. into the lava with you. Left. There are 9 enemies left? Ugh. Ugh. Got some fire suit. What's left? There are 4 enemies. I hope they're over here and they're not, like, at the other end. Okay. Okay. That's just a matter of, taking on the lava elemental. Great, okay, so, moving on. The nuclear debris just in case. Some kind of exotic armor. Some sort of bulk mod there. Should we put on the put on the BFG bulk ourselves, I suppose. Too bad there's no power mod. I could have completed the Wait, there's a power mod there. Okay, I can make the what do you call it? The nuclear VBFG or something? Whatever it's called. A little bit closer. How much damage it does? Really wonder. Harsh Fangs have a lot of hit points. Berserk attack. Whoa. He must be wearing armor. He's probably wearing that exotic armor that I just saw back there. Whatever it is, I think it's resisting plasma damage. I think this thing does plasma damage. It's real size. Maybe these bullets will be more effective. What is it? Plasma shield! Of all things. Ninety-five 95% plasma resistance. No wonder my plasma weapons weren't doing anything to him. That's funny. Well, kind of useless to me now. 6%. Oh well. Cells. So I don't have to lure them anywhere, I just run right up to them. Just luring them to the doorway out of force of habit. Of course I forgot, this is ultra violence, they don't revive, so I don't have to lure them anywhere, I just... Nightmare tactics don't go away easily. Who's left? There are two enemies. It's a Baron and another Baron, looks like. Nuclear VBFG. Of course, I'm gonna just detonate it as soon as I get into the get to the next level. The next level is this, and then there's the final evil, John Carmack. Pick up as much ammo as I can. Medpack or not? Don't see myself needing a phase device for anything. A super pack? I was briefly considering picking up the Berserk, homing phase out, and then nuke, and then use the Berserk against JC, but it's not... There won't be enough time to do anything. There just won't be enough time, so yeah, never mind that. Yeah, I'm being silly. Whatever. I should just plunge onward. Where was that exit again? Oh, I think it's that yellow dot over there. Alright, here I go. Everyone's dead so far. 100% kills. Okay, it's too bad I'm not going to get a chance to fire the nuclear VBFG. Oh well. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 2 seconds left, I use the lava element. Wait, something's wrong. You sense a menace. That's so evil, it kills your mind. Is that all evil destroyed? And just for fun, fire a blast off. Don't think you can surprise me. Spelled out in blood. Oof. Never seen JC in the graphics version before. How do you survive that? Nice. Now let's check out all the shinies we got. Advanced to Sergeant Major skill rank and Demon Experience rank. Yeah. So, got my Conqueror badge, so... Gatekeeper Diamond, nice. Veteran Platinum, Elite Platinum. Wow, that's quite a collection there. Awesome. I wasn't even expecting to get any Diamond badges out of this. There you go. Woohoo, okay.